Good morning, everyone. It's Wednesday, October 3rd, and today's title is Abraham, Father of God's People. The three great monotheistic world religions, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam, look to Abraham as their father. For Christians, this association is a spiritual relationship. When called to leave his country in Mesopotamia, Abraham was told that in him all the families of the earth shall be blessed. The blessing came through Jesus. As father of all believers, Abraham gives us some of the basic elements central to the Christian unity. First, he practiced obedience. By faith, Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to the place which he would receive as an inheritance. And he went out, not knowing where he was going. Second, he had a hope in the promise of God. By faith, he dwelt in the land of the promise as in a foreign country, dwelling in tents with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. For he waited for the city which has foundations, whose builder and maker is God. Third, he believed that God would give him a son, and that one day his descendants would be as numerous as the stars. On the basis of this response, God justified him by faith. He trusted in God's plan of salvation. The greatest test to Abraham's faith came when God asked him to sacrifice Isaac on Mount Moriah. It says, make him an example of what our Christian lives should be right now. Think about your actions and words over the next few days. In what ways can you seek to make sure that whatever you say or do reflects the reality of your faith? Please answer on the comment section below. Thank you for watching today. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel. God bless you and have a great day.